Okay. And we often start like ball games and things with the national anthem, but for this version, in the spirit of Colin Kaepernick, who is dedicated to, I'm going to kneel down. I am taking a knee for Philando Castile, Michael Brown, Tamir Rice, Sandra Bland, Eric Garner, Trayvon Martin, Emmett Till, Amadou Diallo, Stephon Brown, Antoine Rose, tragic numbers still growing. As I kneel, you can see Black Lives Matter to me. For too long they've been scorned, snuffed with impunity, until all humans share justice with equality. Until that comes to be, I am taking a knee. I am going to sing one more verse to this song. It's not original, but I am going to sing it, and I'm going to kneel, and anybody else is welcome to join me in kneeling, or you can stand, or you can sit. You are free to put your hand over your heart or your hands over your ears if you don't like the song. Why? Why do we have so much freedom? Because this is America. This is the land of the free, as it says in the song. Those who think that we need to have mass shows of patriotism through mandatory posture should move to North Korea. That's not what this country is supposed to be. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Play ball.
Ladies and gentlemen, Terry Phelan.